UW360 is proudly supported by Pacific Office Automation, copy, print, workflow, and IT. Problem solved.
We're bringing a ray of light in the form of fiber optic cables into the dark, deep portion of our planet that is so crucial.
Oceanography professor John Delaney is the driving force behind the undersea cabled array off the Washington-Oregon coast. Nearly 600 miles of fiber optic cable with cameras and well over 100 sensors and specimen collectors.
Definitely qualifies as an extreme environment.
Dana Manalang is an engineer from the university's Applied Physics Lab, one of many dozens at the U who have helped plan or run this system.
We've built an extension cord that reaches into the ocean. So 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, we're monitoring seismic activity, chemical signatures, all in the ocean that we weren't able to measure before.
The cabled array went online in September of 2014. The idea? To allow everyone access to the information coming back.
They were able to actually track individual whales off our coast, which has never been done before.
University of Washington professor Deborah Kelley has just returned from a voyage to help make repairs and updates to the cabled array. In April of 2015, a highlight. The most comprehensive live data from an erupting underwater volcano ever delivered.
And we could watch the precursors to that eruption, which is lots and lots of earthquakes. They're too small to pick up on land, but our new infrastructure can pick it up in real time.
The seafloor literally dropped in about 12 to 14 hours, almost 7.5 feet. That's pretty cool. So that was unprecedented. No one had ever made those kinds of measurements.
The information streaming in is expected to provide new insights in biology, chemistry, pharmaceuticals, environmental science, and far beyond.
But really going the next step and starting to do things like harvest energy and not rely on shore-based power.
We have the map here.
With the most extensive cabled array in the United States successfully launched, the UW team is now pondering ways to expand deep sea exploration and understanding.
We're going to be able to set up natural laboratories over entire areas where ecosystems of the global ocean are unfolding rapidly but cryptically. The ocean is effectively our life support system, and we must understand how it works.